Wow, the best of British and the best of NXT. Thank you, Pretty Deadly.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Amari Miller.
Well, moving on into tonight's action. It's good to see the bubbling personality of Miller back in NXT.
Yes, it is. NXT, the land of opportunity. Every superstar just one victory away from getting on a huge run of momentum. That's where Miller finds herself.
And her opponent, Soruka.
Standout Division I college athlete from Oregon, making her debut tonight. It's Soruka.
Yeah, a lot of attention has been passed onto this young lady, and a lot of college standouts in recent memory have done very, very well for themselves here in NXT. Just look at the Creed brothers, Tony D'Angelo, Flash legend. When it comes to Soruka, though, she just missed the competition once she graduated from university, but now she's found herself in the right spot if she wants some more of that right here in NXT.
Soruka said she is set to push herself to her limits here in NXT.
She's going to have to, competing in there with, in comparison, a veteran presence here in NXT in Amari Miller. And for me, Miller is on the cusp of a breakthrough, and a win tonight might be the thing that does it.
Now you take a look at both of these women. You take a look at the women's division in a whole. How bright. I mean, it's never been this bright, the women's division in NXT.
Absolutely. It's always been one of the shining lights of NXT in truth, but I feel like things have really picked up in recent months. Of course, led by none other than Mandy Rose and Toxic Attraction.
I'm just getting word. How about this announcement?
Ooh.
It's official. Dragunov Quinn tonight here on NXT is Soruka showcasing her athleticism along with Miller in this matchup.
Yes, she is. Soruka giving a good account of herself. She's really going to have to be on top form. I will say this, as a debutante, it's going to be a shock if she can put away someone like Miller here.
Now you talked about Miller being the veteran in this matchup. I mean, that's rare for Amari Miller, is it not?
It is. It's a step, but that's the cycle here in NXT. You come in, you're the new girl, you're walking on eggshells, you take your lumps, you get outmaneuvered time and time again, but every time you learn something new and you
come
a little bit.
Well, certainly that could be an X factor for Soruka. And a kick out by Miller. When you talk about setting her sights on making some waves on this brand, certainly with high impact maneuvers like that, she's well on her way.
Yeah, Ruka likes a bit of sun and surf, catching waves on the beaches of California, Hawaii, getting herself a golden glow. That is an idyllic life. It ain't going to be idyllic here, though, in NXT. It's going
to
be fight.
Oh, Miller to spoil the debut counter. Shoulders down now. Ruka on another near fall. Miller right back in, and that's what a veteran would do, would not stay on top of your opponent.
I like it. We're seeing a bit more aggression here from Amari Miller. It's a different side to her, trying to stay one step ahead of this newcomer.
There's that gymnastics background. Follows up with a powerful drop kick. Ruka now trying to shoot the half into the cover. Will this be enough? And well, Miller able to kick out again. Another near fall. Ruka, who said she lives moment to moment, said competition would not be a day at the beach, to your point earlier.
Well, I'm glad she understands that. I've been through the WWE system, and I personally have to scratch and claw for everything I ever got given. It certainly isn't about making friends and having good times around here. It's about outthinking and outworking the competition.
All right, now into the cover for Miller again, and another near fall. And, you know, look, Miller trying to get out the gates in her own right. You got to think about what is going through her mind right now.
Of course she is. She's been around the block a little while here. She knows she should be higher up the card at this point, climbing that ladder, making her way towards championships around here, getting herself on premium live events. That is the next step for Amari Miller.
When it comes to championships, we all know who is sitting atop the NXT Women's Division.
Oh, yes, we do. We think about her every day, don't we?
No, you think about her every day.
Well, if you're not thinking about the champions around here every day, you're not doing your job, Joe.
Soruka right now is focused in on Miller. She's thinking about picking up a big victory in her debut tonight. What a feeling that would be. And Ruka now starting to string together some offense, starting to string together some momentum as well.
Showing that athleticism that took her to the top of the gymnastic ranks in D1 schools.
Oh, innovative offense to say the least. And now what's going through her mind? Oh, some more innovation to the lower back, into the cover. And from Oregon to NXT, welcome Soruka.
Here is your winner, Soruka.
How good must that feel to win in your debut match on such a stage as this is on NXT?
Yeah, unbelievable, and a big weight off your shoulders once you pull it off. But I'll say this, when it comes to Soruka, with the kind of athleticism she displayed there today, I can predict her going a long way here in NXT. Yeah, needs polish, but moves like this, you don't see every day for a reason. Most people cannot pull that off. Soruka can. Soruka gets the win. Bright future for this young lady.
Nice sign of sportsmanship, too, between two standouts in the women's division.